Hello class, welcome back to your math class. So kids, in our last class we have done the conversion and we have done some question of addition. In our last class we have done conversion from bigger unit to smaller unit. Now today we will start our class with conversion of smaller unit to bigger unit. ठीक है? That means from centimeter to meter and from meter to kilometer, vice versa we will do today. Okay, now. So yesterday we have done some questions like this. Say 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. Now, so yesterday we have done 4 kilometer equals to, if 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter, then 4 kilometer is equals to 4 into 1000 meter. 4 into 1000 meter is equals to 4000 meter. Okay, this we have done yesterday. I mean this type of question we have done yesterday. So what we are doing here? Here we are just multiplying the number. Okay, why we are multiplying? Because, dekho, 1 mein kitna, 1 kilometer mein kitne meter is given? Now 4 का आपको बताना है. If 1 में कितना मीटर is given to you and 4 का आपको बताना, that means what you have to do, that means you have to multiply. Similarly, जब आपको 1 का, that means 1 किलोमीटर, या जब आपको किसी एक चीज की प्राइस दी रहती थी, मनी चैप्टर में हमने किया था ना, जब आपको किसी एक चीज की प्राइस दी रहती थी और आपसे पूछते थे मैनी की, तो आप क्या करते थे? 1 का दिया रहता था, मैनी का पूछता था, तो आप क्या करते थे? आप मल्टीप्लाई करते थे. दैट केस में, इन दैट केस आप क्या करते थे? आप मल्टीप्लाई करते थे. सो सेम थिंग वी हैव टू डू हियर आल्सो, दैट्स व्हाई वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग हियर. नाउ 1 किलोमीटर इक्वल्स टू 1000 मीटर, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट हाउ मेनी मीटर्स आर देयर इन 4 किलोमीटर. सो व्हाट वी हैव डन, वी हैव मल्टीप्लाइड 1000 इन इट एंड वी हैव गॉट 4000 एज अवर आंसर. नाउ मूविंग टुवर्ड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Now, one more type of question we have discussed yesterday, that is meter and centimeter. Now say, 3 meter. 3 meter, you have to convert this into centimeter. So how we have started? First line we have written, 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So, 3 meter equals to 3 into 100 centimeter. Now 3 into 100 centimeter is equals to 300 centimeter. 3 into 100 centimeter is equals to 3 into 100 centimeter. Okay, this much is clear to you all. अच्छा, now what today we are going to do? Today we are going to do the vice versa of this thing. That means today we will go from centimeter to meter. That means from a smaller unit to bigger unit. Okay, from a smaller unit to bigger unit. Let us do some question. Okay, now, so if we have to move from a smaller unit to bigger unit, so in that case what we do? In that case we divide, but I have an easy way to explain you this. Now suppose if I have to convert meters, and now suppose I have to convert 300 centimeter. So here I am having 300 centimeter. Now I want to convert. Now I have to convert 300 meter I mean 300 centimeter. I have to convert 300 centimeter into meter. Okay. So what should be done here? Now see. सबसे इजी तरीका क्या है इस क्वेश्चन को करने का? दैट मेक टू कॉलम, वन इज फॉर मीटर एंड अदर वन इज ऑफ सेंटीमीटर. नाउ वन थिंग, वन मीटर इज इक्वल्स टू 100 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ हाउ मेनी जीरोस आर देयर इन 100? 100 में कितने जीरो हैं? How many zeros are there in 100? So there are two zeros, है ना? One, two. Two zeros are there. So we have to count from the two place from right. Right से two place को we have to separate it from the rest of the number. See, what I mean to say is 300 centimeter we are having. And 100 में कितने जीरो होते हैं? 1 मीटर इक्वल्स टू 100 सेंटीमीटर एंड 100 में 2 जीरो. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल एक्सक्लूड दीज टू जीरो और दीज टू जीरो. ये क्या हो जाएंगे? 0 सेंटीमीटर. सो दैट वी विल राइट हियर 0 सेंटीमीटर. एंड जो नंबर इधर हमारे पास 100 प्लेस पे बच रहा है दैट विल गो इन मीटर कॉलम. सो माई आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज 3 meter. Okay, because 0 centimeter have no value. So that means 3 meter. Got it? Okay. Now let us move toward the next question. Okay. Now moving toward the next question we are having. 816 सेंटीमीटर. वी आर हैविंग हियर 816 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो इफ यू आर हैविंग 816 सेंटीमीटर, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू मेक टू कॉलम, मीटर एंड देन सेंटीमीटर. ठीक है, 816 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, राइट से टू प्लेस पे वी हैव टू सेपरेट द नंबर. राइट प्लेस से टू नंबर वी हैव टू सेपरेट. ओके, सो वी आर हैविंग हियर 16 what? 16 centimeter. So what we will do? We will write here 16. And we are left with 8 here. So my answer is 8 meter 16 centimeter. My answer is 8 meter 16 centimeter. Okay, moving toward the next question we are having, 324 centimeter. Now do this question yourself, 324 centimeter, and one question more is 825 centimeter. Do both of these questions. Come on, do this. Okay, completed. 324 सेंटीमीटर. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल सेपरेट दीज टू नंबर राइट से टू प्लेस पे. राइट से टू प्लेस पे वी आर हैविंग हियर 24. सो राइट पे, राइट से टू प्लेस पे इफ वी आर हैविंग 24, सो वी विल राइट हियर 24 सेंटीमीटर. ओके नाउ थ्री विल बी हियर, 3 meter 24 centimeter. Okay, now moving towards the next question. 8 meter 25 centimeter. So right se inko alag karo, write down this in second column. Meter 25 centimeter. Okay, note it down. Come on, note it down. Okay. Now here I am going to take some more question where you have to convert the units in meter. So let us do. Come on, do these questions, solve these three questions. Okay, let us do. So what we will do, we will make two columns, centimeter and meter. Now 1420, that means 1420 centimeter. So right say two place, we will exclude right say two place. So right say two place we are having 20 centimeter will write here and 14 meter we will write here. So our answer is 14 meter 20 centimeter. Okay. Next question is meter and at a place centimeter. Now 708 centimeter. Again, we will exclude the right side two place. See what we are having? 08 centimeter. Now 08, we are having here 08, or we can also write 8, hai na? So we'll write 8 centimeter and 7 meter. 8 centimeter and 7 meter. Okay. Now the last question, question number Z. Three thousand one hundred twenty-two centimeter. 22 centimeter and 31 meter. So this is how we convert centimeter to meter. This is the way how we convert centimeter to meter. Okay, note it down. Come on, note it down. Okay, moving toward the next question. Now the next thing that we are going to do here is, now we are going to convert into kilometer, convert meter into kilometer. Okay. Okay, convert into kilometer. Now, see, now here I am having 3254 meter. This place I am having 3254 meter and I want to convert this into kilometer. Now what I have to do? देखो steps are very much similar to meter and centimeter, but only difference is you have to keep in mind that 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. So how many zeros are there in 1000? 3. तो अब क्या करना है? Now you have to count up to 3 place. ठीक है, दैट मीन्स वंस टेंस हंड्रेड, थ्री प्लेस को आपको एक्सक्लूड करना है. सपोज वंस टेंस हंड्रेड, आपको थ्री प्लेस को क्या करना है? एक्सक्लूड करना है. नाउ इट इज टू. सो हियर वी आर हैविंग 3254. लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ प्लेस वैल्यू टेबल. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So 3254. What I have to do? आपको क्या करना है? And now 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. That means आपको three place तक क्या करना है? Separate कर लेना है. ठीक है? Up to three place, what you have to do? You have to separate. Come on, let us do. तो यहां पे इन दिस क्वेश्चन थ्री प्लेस पे आई एम हैविंग दिस मच 254. तो आई विल मेक टू कॉलम, मीटर एंड किलोमीटर. सो मीटर में व्हाट आई विल राइट? 254 मीटर एंड 3 किलोमीटर. 3 किलोमीटर, 254 मीटर. थ्री व्हाट? 3 kilometer and 254 meter. Okay. Similarly, we will do the next question. Now, moving toward the next question. come on, do these two questions. चलो कम ऑन डू इट. Okay, let us do. So here we will make two column again. One is for kilometer and the other one is for meter. Now see, 7825 meter. What you will do? Right side se, that means from this place, right side se three place you will hide. So right side se when you will write three place, so the first number that you get you will write in kilometer column, and the rest of the three number 825 you will write in meter. 825 you will write in meter column. Okay. Meter you will write a meter column. Okay, now moving toward the third question. Third question is 6161 meter I mean kilometer, and thodi si duri pe we will write meter. Again same rule we will apply. 1/10 that is 161. That you will write here, 161 meter, and the remaining number 6 kilometer you will write here. 6 kilometer, 161 meter. Come on, note it down. Okay, now let us move ahead. Moving to the next question. Now, next question we are having, convert into kilometer we have done, and yeah. See, now this question. 3018 meter equals to 2006 meter equals to. Now solve these two questions yourself. Come on, solve these two questions yourself.
completed? Okay.
Make two column. One is for kilometer and the other one is for meter. Okay. Now 3018. ठीक है. So we'll write 3 kilometer. ठीक है. And now इधर के 3 digit हमने अलग कर लिए. तो this side we are having 018. This side we are having 018. Now zero अगर first place पे हो that means उसकी value नहीं है. ठीक है. तो that means ये क्या है 18. This is 18 meter. Okay. ठीक है. दिस इज वॉट 18 meter. मूविंग टूवर्ड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. और हियर यू कैन राइट 0 ऑल्सो बट बेटर टू राइट 18 meter ओनली. ठीक है. नाउ डू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. See, making two columns here, kilometer and फिर at a distance meter. चलो इसको भी आप place value table से समझते हैं. So ठीक है. नाउ सी अब यहां पे भी हमने क्या किया, 3 place को हमने क्या कर लिया, सेपरेट कर लिया. तो अब 3 place पे वी हैव गॉट 006. 3 place पे वी हैव गॉट 1/10 100 पे से हमें मिला 006. नाउ 006 वी हैव गॉट 006. तो या हम 006 लिखें और वी कैन राइट जस्ट 6, है ना. वी कैन राइट जस्ट 6. तो दैट मीन्स हियर आवर आंसर विल बी 6 meter एंड कौन सा नंबर रह गया 2. सो दिस 2 वी विल राइट एट 1000 place. सो आवर आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज 2 kilometer एंड 6 meter. आवर आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज 2 kilometer एंड 6 meter. गुड. नोट इट डाउन. Now this last question 7800 meter. This question you have to do yourself. Okay, 7800 meter. This question you have to do yourself. Now kids, today we have completed conversion of centimeter to meter and meter to kilometer. Now when we will meet in our next class, we will start with addition and subtraction. Though I have given some question of addition yesterday also, but in next class also we will cover some question of subtraction and addition both.